Guys, Portugal just lost to France. They received the karma from 2016. But that time they deserved it. And this time too they deserved it. Just because of penalties they lost. The saddest part about it was how sad it is. João Félix not only missed a penalty, but he also missed an Euro. He just threw Euro off the goal net. So sad. Now we can't see legendary players such as Thomas Müller, Manuel Neuer, Toni Kroos, Ronaldo and Pepe in the further matches. This could be the last match for Pepe and Ronaldo, the last international matches for Portugal. It's very sad to see the one of the greatest defenders of all time, Pepe, and the greatest of all time, GOAT, GOAT, Ronaldo, sad like this. One of the worst days in this year. But still, we need to accept it and move on. Cause I know Portugal will win the 2026 World Cup. Let's go! Ronaldo and Portugal and Pepe all would win that World Cup if Pepe doesn't retire and Ronaldo too. So let's end this in a happy note and well, bye.